That's super. Yeah, I can't wait back to get back to the lake. Live a different life. But I'm content here, though. It's decent. At least it's decent here. It's really decent. And then I had a roast in the, chuck roast in the freezer from before March, you know, because when I buy a chuck roast, I cut it in half. I only make a half at a time. So I got it out and I made it. I called Karen about 4 to 5, that's about the time she starts to leave Jamie's, and I said, what are you doing for supper? And she said, well, she didn't know. And I said, well, I made this chuck roast. You and Cindy can come down and eat with me. Because she has some mashed potatoes in her refrigerator and something else, and I have poison vegetables.